Today we're taking a closer look at traffic sensors. Have you ever been walking down the street and suddenly you see something that makes you ask, what the heck is that? Go to any busy intersection in the city and you'll start to see patterns in the traffic. It's almost like a dance.
A finely choreographed work of art on our streets.
Vehicles stop on red and go on green. Bicycles and pedestrians move through in small groups and waves, and every now and then, someone forgets a step. The traffic dance can change depending on the time of day or year. At night, delivery trucks and ride-hail vehicles give their solo performances. And during winter storms, the spotlight shines on our plows.
City planners use this kind of choreography to make our sidewalks and streets better.
You're super into dancing, right?
I am.
Yeah, you are. Which is a really good thing, because today we're gonna watch the traffic dance with the help of this sensor. It's a traffic sensor, and sensors like this are installed super high up on traffic signals or streetlights.
Unlike cameras, Numina sensors don't record or even see images of the street. Instead, every time a car, bike, truck, or pedestrian passes by, a tiny computer makes a note of the object's place and relative size.
Sensors like Numina that gather data without collecting images help protect privacy and ensure anonymity in the public realm. So, you ready to dance?
Let's dance!
To learn more about Numina sensors in Boston, go to boston.gov/numina. Have you ever seen something that made you ask, what the tech? Let us know. Next time on What the Tech.
Somebody definitely peed in here.